Same as before.
It's the sacred statue of Lord.
It's so hot. Is it made of lava? We can't just stand back. We have to take it down.
Just in the nick of time. Glad I made it.
Thank you.
That gives us time to talk.
With the girl there.
Rhea! I'm not going to let you lay another hand on my friends.
What?
What is that? I'm the one you're after, right? Then face me.
So the wings of Waterlight have already manifested to such a degree. It seems my goal to stimulate your awakening through a crisis in Terra worked.
What are you talking about?
Remember, my daughter, Kreha Lemordine. As instructed by the leader of Mythos, that power you have exists only to obliterate those you are now trying to protect.
What? Rhea! People of Mythos Sext? I...
We'll be right back.
Too long enough. Surely you're beginning to remember, Kreha. Our mission as the people of Mythos. What it is we're supposed to do. And that the ones who took our home, our family, our memories. The ones who took everything away from us. Were the humans.
Thank you. So this is the limit of your will. When it comes down to it, you can't protect what's important to you. This is all you were ever capable of. Let's go, Kreha. Terra is waiting for us.